Halloween witch stakes. Now, these are very easy, but they have a huge impact. And the faces have this kind of green glowing, you can see it kind of comes on and off. These almost to me are a little on the creepy, scary side.
Okay, Helen, you have to say, can you imagine this in the yard?
Yeah.
It's the three wicked witch sisters. I mean, it's almost like, oh my God, it's so scary.
Look how cool that is.
And you know, with the light glowing,
the lack of face.
It's the lack of face, all right? They're holding hands. What is it, a seance? I mean, you know, you could have them in a circle. You can line them up one in front of the other. You can put them all the side. You can just select wherever you want to put them in. They have the ground stake. You attach the ground stake.
And this is like a black tool.
It's a black tool dress.
And you could even
dress.
Do like your own personalizing of these. You could even put your, you know, your little pins on them or your little decor. I mean, you could do more stuff to them or leave them the plain black like the designer intended.
Yes, you absolutely can. You're just going to attach the little pole, the little stake. They stand 52 inches tall when they're all the way down. And here is their long, long dress here. This must have been tucked underneath right here. And you can see that nice long dress, but get creative about how you want to arrange them in your yard.
What about storage?
It comes with the batteries. Well, it's just the body. Everything just folds and collapses, and you have just the body and the little dress.
Yeah.
And so I found I was able to put all three and just kind of store them together very easily. The tulle dress, it's a layered dress. You can adjust the hat if you want to.
Yeah, it's like that ballerina netting, that tulle.
But in the dead of the night, when those faces are glowing,
talk
scary. About eerie and spooky.
These are spooky.
Right?
Right, some things are like cute and whimsical. These have like a fun eeriness about it.
They come with the batteries. So the batteries come, they come with the little LR batteries that pop right in the back of the head. You'll just turn that on, they stay on. They are indoor, outdoor, obviously with weather, with rain, you don't have to worry. It's a little bit of the poly tulle on the dress that's on top of the, it's almost like a muslin, but it's the black that you don't have to worry about this ruining. Adjust the hat if you want to. You can put this up so that you can see that eerie face.
Are these indoor, outdoor?
Of course.
Okay.
Of course.
I mean, because this is fabric when it rains on it.
No, yeah, it's the type of thing. It'll be fine.
It's meant to be completely outdoors.
You can completely use this indoor, outdoor that you can let the weather, let them rain.
Yeah.
Adjust their hands the way you want to adjust them.
I was going to say, you could adjust a lot of things in this.
There's so much that you can do.
You could have them any way you want them, like around your foliage, however you landscape. I mean, there's lots of different things. If you do like a little, you know, tombstone and you want to do these around it. I mean, there's all sorts of things you could do.
I like what Helen said. If you wanted to customize this in any way, you absolutely could. But if you don't, just take them out.
There's something eerie about it.
They are very eerie. I really think it has to do with how you're going to position them in the yard. So we've got some potted mulch.
They're kind of holding hands, like the three of them. It's like they're little tied together.
They are. And you know, you want to puff out their little dresses if you want to, adjust their hats. Make sure you turn on the batteries come with it. So you just want to, you know, make sure that you turn the little faces on. It's not a bright light. It's meant to be spooky and subtle and really visible in the dead of night. Very, very scary. But these three witches, you know, I would really fluff out the dress. Wonderful if you wanted to decorate inside. You don't have to use.